All right, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to more Yu-Gi-Oh. My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's duel. Jeez Louise, man. Surrender, surrender, surrender. All right, let's get it going. Magician. All right. Jesus. Nope. Lose one turn. We'll just take him out next turn. He'll just keep using his effect. Okay, dude, what are you gonna do? I had a feeling too, man. God darn it. I had a feeling. Oh well. Just put Moon Mirror Shield on top of the burglars. Oh, that's gonna hurt because he needs all the spell cards in the magician deck. Oh. Illusion magician. What's this guy up to? He special summons. Lose one turn is going to negate that monster. Hence the lose one turn. At least for that turn. Which that's when it counts the most. That's what, to me, that is such a good card. It's probably like ultra rare in real life. No, you may not. What was that, card destruction? Comes Dark Magician. Come here, didn't summon Dark Magician. That would have stayed in attack mode because it's normal. Well, that's what he's doing. Oh my God, of course. Change of heart. The most, one of the most unorthodox cards. Of course you'd have it. Why didn't he take burglars? It's got Moon Mirror Shield on it. Burglars and took out Marauding Cap. He lose one turn. Lose one turn to hit them. Darn it, man. Get out of here. Let's see if I can do any effect damage. I don't think I can because... lose one turn unless Link monsters and the siege monsters are unaffected by it, but I don't really want to test out that theory because we got him on the ropes now. Of course. That's best, like, face first turn. Well, if they nuked my back row with Harpy's Feather Duster. Which I've already used, so we gotta sit through the swords, which is fine. What? Why did he do that? He had me. He negated this. Dark Magicians, boom, boom. Take these two out. We really should have negated lose one turn. Y'all see where he made that? Y'all. What in the world, dude? But I will say this. Swords is what's saving him right now. God, I want to get rid of this. But I can't test that theory, man. I know Link monsters get around a lot of stuff. But it mainly pertains to like levels. Because you know, they have a Link rating, not levels. But they're still monsters at the end of the day. That's why I'm, you know, I can't really test it out. Oh man. Oh my god, man. Not again with this. Godly, he's scared. He could have attacked. Man, I'm scared that bad. So scared as Mirror Force. Bye-bye. God darn it! It leaves the field, so if I put it back to the hand, is the same thing gonna happen? He's gonna summon both one. Shoot. He's gonna banish it if I... God darn it. Why is he not a... It said when it's destroyed, he can special summon one Dark Magician Girl and one Dark Magician. And I had banished that because if he does it, even though they would get negated, he could banish a card. He's going to do it anyway, main phase two. Oh, I didn't... Oh, my God. I can't believe I didn't think that far ahead. Maybe he's not. Let's see. Like, he wouldn't attack at all. He could attack Command Knight. Command Knight doesn't have Moon Mirror Shield on her. Wait, maybe I should have banished this, because it didn't... Alright guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and see if it's grow. Take care. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out. Bonus points. Comment down below. What mistake did he make in this duel? Or the mistakes with a timestamp? Peace out.